Hi guys, I would just like to show you my OOTD. You get this from my aunt. I don't have sweater inside, but just
Mama,
this.
Put on the it has a hoodie.
Hoodie. White. I usually don't like white. I prefer. Yeah, I have lost some weight. Not much. I was not overly overweight either, right? So yeah. So this is it. A bit sexy, I think. Yeah. We will hunt for lingerie.
Lingerie.
Yes,
the braided Hawaiian look.
Show your headband. Oh, and the face.
And Pinky, we show Pinky.
We're going out.
We show Pinky. Pinky, see you later. Look at the Scorpio and viewers. Hi, Pinky. Kiss them, Pinky. You kiss them. And kisses.
So, guys. So, we are going out from our apartment. And Maria is just throwing the thrash.
I am only saying thrash. Trash. No? Oh, maybe in my
for the leaves.
In my bag. I just took a shower, guys. You know, if you, I don't know.
This one's better so it doesn't get me in.
Yeah. Yesterday, I did an eating video with pork rind, boiled broccoli, and marshmallow. And on the broccoli, I used a vinaigrette dressing or a vinegar dressing. And I'm so sensitive, guys. You know this about me. And it makes me poo a lot. So I have showered twice today. And cleaned the bathroom twice and showered twice, because that's what I do when I poo-poo. I have a mild OCD, so every time I poo-poo I have to clean the bathroom and then shower. Yeah, right, Maria?
Right.
And yeah. Maria does it too, but only because I want her to, or else
because I was trained.
Yeah,
I was a baby.
She was trained too. But she has OCD too, but not to hygiene, cleanliness.
I'm clean, guys.
I wash my hands and wash my face and wash my hair.
I clean Pinky's room.
Yeah, she is clean, yeah. But not overly clean.
I didn't even think I'm dirty.
You're not dirty. Oh, are you dirty? No. No, she is clean, but not OCD clean. So I have to tell her, do this. Mm. Or she will just, you know.
This is the behind the scenes. Right?
Is this the behind the scenes?
This is the behind the
scenes. No, because the behind the scenes, that's in the apartment. This is the hunting.
Yeah, so it is just vlog.
This is vlog.
Vlog.
Vlog. Oh, sorry.
Zoom in.
This is Maria's favorite cat or neighbor.
No.
We always have to stop here when we are walking because Maria is in love with that cat. So, sorry. I'm shaking the camera. I'm so sorry. I'm horrible.
Oh, the gangsters are here.
The gangsters are here, guys.
I told you there's gangs that here. Or was that in Pinoy?
That was in Pinoy vlog. That was in a Filipino vlog. Yes. And are we going to take the big leaves?
Yeah,
here?
Because I'm going to make braided Hawaiian. Book.
Yeah, we will take the lingerie Hawaiian. The big ones, right?
Yeah. You wanna have?
No.
What is that?
But how about the Hawaiian dance, skirt.
Yeah, for that one you need smaller ones. So when you do that, it will go next.
We will use some of the footage in the food porn video. So I will dance with a Hawaiian dance. This is Maria's idea, guys. It's not the aunt's idea, so maybe you're thinking, she always wants to be flirtatious, but it's Maria's creation.
It's art. Oh,
yeah. Oh, look at the apples, guys. Look. Oh my God. I want to. You know, I'm allergic. I'm really allergic to apples because I can't eat them. Or maybe you just call it sensitive. I don't know, because as soon as you boil them really good, then I can eat them. So it's not an allergy. It's a sensitivity.
Sensitivity.
Oh my God, you're mobbing me. So we are using cloth bags, guys. This is from Body Shop, the Body Shop. And both are from the Body Shop. So we don't have to buy plastic bags, and we usually wash them, but I don't know why is this?
I don't know what that is.
This, it's dirt. I have to wash that tomorrow. It looks nasty.
We need a lot.
Is that your way of saying I'm fat?
No, we need a lot for
Is that for the bikini or?
For the top, we need this big one because I'm going to braid it. It's easier if it has big leaves. Look, I have a lot. It's like we are harvesting.
Am I going to film the gangsters?
It's big. No, don't film them. They might get mad. Mama, we walk here sometimes at night. You should attend them.
But there are no gangsters.
Yeah?
No.
Or maybe they.
Oh, they're just playing basketball.
Okay, Mama, don't film them. Filming stranger.
What do you think of the headband, guys? Bunny headbands. Bunny. You should wear the black headband and then
pose with Pinky.
Yeah, film it with Pinky, then you would look like two bunnies.
Because I'm his mom.
Yeah, it's our day off, guys. That's why we are extra goofy and relaxed. So, maybe this is almost ASMR, love.
No. We're not whispering.
Huh?
We're not whispering.
Yeah, we're not whispering.
You need those...
Hi, guys. I will show you the toilet of dogs. This is supposed to be the toilets of dogs. They should do their business here. See, I will show you the sign. It says Hune Toilet. That means dog toilets. Cat can do it too, but cats are so smart. They don't need such a toilet. Because cats, when you give them litters, they will put... Maria has told me this. If they have litter bags, they will take with their paws and dig and put the sand on their poo-poo. So they are very intelligent. While dogs, they need a special toilet. So, but I haven't seen people use this sandbox for dogs, because they just let their dogs go with them and then poop everywhere. And some owners are very kind and they use bags, poo bags, but not all. Most of the owners here in Denmark, I won't say most because I don't have the stats, but there are so many poo everywhere. So maybe half of them use the bags and half don't. I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that. Where's Maria? Maria is here. Huh? Yeah. I was showing the dog toilets.
Yeah.
Because dogs are so... Dogs aren't so smart like cats. Cats can flush their own poo-poo.
There is a toilet for dogs where they can flush. Okay.
Yeah, but cats are more... Are smarter, right?
Yeah.
Well, who do you love most?
Bunnies are the smartest girl.
Yeah. Who do you love most, dogs or
pigs
cats?
Are.
Pigs are smartest, yeah. And we eat them.
And gorillas.
And we eat them.
Not gorillas.
No, no.
Look, but it's sick.
Oh. Which do you love more? Which do you love more? Oh. Dogs or cats?
I love them both.
Yeah, but more.
Cats are dirtier. And they are very...
Yeah, cats are dangerous when you're pregnant.
Yeah, and dogs... I think if I have to pick... And I have... And yeah, maybe dogs.
You love because dogs more?
I don't love them more. Love them equally.
You can't love equally. Yes. If I had another child, it won't be equal because I have loved you more.
Yes.
No.
Okay, dogs.
Dogs. It's BS when people say that they don't have a favorite child. Of course they do.
Only because we get close to... We have gotten close to a lot of dogs before, like
Simbad, Rosie,
and Rosie,
Simbad,
Sheila.
Who else?
No more dogs, thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, look at these, big, very big.
Love, can we film in 24 minutes? Is that why there is a sign saying 24 minutes?
No, it only says 24 minutes.
Oh, okay.
You want to hit mama?
No.
Oh. There's nails.
You don't pick the ones with holes. No.
Oh, I do.
Because...
But it's okay because I'm going to roll them, mama.
Okay. But because I was thinking if there are holes, then that's for adults only. So you're going to braid the bikini top?
The top I will braid, and for the skirt, I'm going to braid the belt only, and then the rest will hang like that, but smaller ones. And then when you move it, goes.
Yeah. So where did you get your inspiration?
Don't remember.
From nature.
Oh yeah, nature. I think also I was watching
some
a beauty guru. I think it was Lauren, and she was wearing a bikini top that was braided, and then I thought.
Also a beef leaf. Lingerie.
No. Just beef.
Oh, look, guys, look. It's a. Snail! Oh my god! Ew! Oh! I almost fell, guys. Should I stop since you're doing the same thing?
Oh, sorry, am I boring?
You're not even talking.
Sorry, talk. Say something, Mama.
See, guys, Maria has dimples up here instead of. Now, I'll stop. Guys, we're here in the lake. Maria is there. She's getting some leaves. Hi, love! Love! And we're here. I will show you the fountain. In the middle of the lake. The lake is a natural one. Of course, the fountain is not natural. Or there are no fountains which are natural, right? It's waterfalls. And we are here on the grass. Oh my god!
Can they see it?
Yes. Where are you going to put that one?
I'm thinking on the bed.
Yeah. Oh, it's like, it's no. You know, it's popcorn. Oh,
yeah, it's the popcorn one, but it turned pink because it's fall.
Ah. We call it popcorn, guys, but because it looks like popcorn when it's white. Yeah. See? When it's white, it looks like popcorn. So, Maria and I, we are no gardeners, but we call it popcorn. Why do I speak so slow now? Is it because it's our day off? Or maybe because I pooped a lot. I'm so tired, guys. Oh, these are big popcorns. Look. Love, look. Love, look. Oh. Take this. Yeah. Take this.
Yeah. But so I need the stem as well.
Yeah.
But they are a bit fragile.
They are so big. Hi, Marie. It's almost. Is it the sunset?
Sunset, yeah.
Is it the sunset? Yeah.
Can they see the sunset?
Which do you love most? Sunset or sunrise?
Sunset. It's cozier.
Yeah, it's cozier.
Yes, it's going to be nice and then you go to sleep.
Yeah, but since I get night terrors sometimes, not always, I do prefer sunrise because when you wake up, it's like, oh, my problems are or has disappeared or
but
something.
You're a night person.
Yeah, I know I'm a night person, but I love sunrise too. Anything with sun is good.
Pretty
like you.
look.
And this is mine, guys. I helped too.
Yeah, look, guys. Look, Mama.
Quack, quack, quack. Oh, I'll just film the quacks. The ducks. I will film the ducks. Duck, quack, quack, quack. They usually quack when we are going home from our work. They usually laugh and say, quack, quack. I know. How do you say that? Quack, quack, quack. No, not like that. But they are laughing when we are walking here at midnight or 11. Oh, he thinks I have food for him. But you know, guys, it's forbidden or it's not allowed to give them food because this is a natural lake, so there are so many plants down there and so many planktons and leaves, so people shouldn't, and there is a sign here to not feed the ducks or the birds, the doves, but people or not Danes. For once, I'm not complaining about Danes. The immigrants like me, but I don't feed them because the rats are coming, and there are no rats inside the homes here in Denmark, but there are in nature, of course. And when people feed them, then they, yeah, then there will be more rats. Right, Marie? Marie, how do they laugh? Yes, like that! Wahahaha! Oh, you're so good, Marie.
Look, 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 they are coming here because they think we have food.
You can throw popcorn.
Close in on them. No, maybe it's poisonous.
Is it good to close, use the close up? It's so pixelated. I know the term.
Yes.
Is that the right
popcorn,
term?
Popcorn, look, I give them popcorn.
You said it might be dangerous.
But it's just over there. Oh, they like it.
No, no. I need that for my leaf lingerie.
But he likes it.
Bye-bye, ducks.
Look, they all like it.
Say how?
Like Donald Duck.
Maria is my clown, guys. When I was crying, you didn't try to be a clown, Marie.
No, you were crying. Maybe you get mad at me.
Guys,
when my mom is sad, she becomes angry too.
Not when I'm panicking and crying.
No. But that's scary.
We're going to Netto, guys, and buy bread. Are we going to buy gluten bread? Are we going to buy gluten bread? You're sensitive to gluten. And we will buy what else?
Vegan Nutella.
Vegan Nutella and baking soda. And what else? What?
Owlepsen.
Yeah, for the drainage, so that it won't clog. Oh, it's serious business vlogging, guys. It's not so easy. It's not so easy, guys. We're going to hunt for some huge leaves. For my top?
Yeah, for the braid.
For the braid.
But, yeah.
Oh, I'm getting tingles in my hands. Not the good tingles, guys. Not really tingles, but numbing tingles? How do you say that,
numbing
Marie?
Sensation?
Numbing sensation.
Shall we take some of those?
No! Do you know what this is, guys? This is
stinging nettles.
Yeah, stinging nettles. My daughter is a sadist.
Maybe it will give you some tingles.
Yeah, it might give you tingles.
Painful tingles. Oh, look at the sunset from here. Is it pretty on camera?
I don't know. Is it?
Yeah.
Pretty, please. Guys, have you seen the movie Natasha Kampusch? You know, she was kidnapped when she was 10.
Oh,
and we saw the film Natasha Kampusch. And she said in the movie, pretty, please give me some food.
Movie.
Pretty, please. And she's Dutch? No, Dutch or German? Natasha.
Netherlands.
Dutch. So, this is... No, not good. It's not good. Not good at all. There are so many insects. Annie. Maria. What is this sign? What does this sign mean? Can they bike?
You can walk and bike together.
Oh. Is that it? And what's this? With my acting like a British person? And oh, it looks like cotton. Cotton here. That
hey,
one.
Isn't that
cotton? No, it's not stinging.
No, but I thought it was
Is it cotton? No.
Smell.
This is not ASMR, Marie. No, I don't want that in my miniskirt, love.
I'm the designer. I will pick whatever I want.
Oh God, diva. diva. Yes. You're the designer, and look, guys, snails.
Ew.
Is that a snail? Although there are no shells. Is it still called a snail? Oh my God, what is this? What kind of mushroom is this?
Is it a mushroom?
Yes. It's a big one. It's a very big one.
It has a hole, look.
Can you eat that? Maria told me the other day, maybe I should do a grass leaf lingerie on you, mama.
Grasserie.
French, with French accent.
Grasserie.
This one. Oh, that one.
Yeah.
Big
but
leaves.
Maybe it dogs have peed on it.
It's okay.
You can take some. I will plug you.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't want to hold on poopy. Yeah, it's pink. Mama, that one wasn't so pretty. Take pretty one.
Pretty?
Yeah. It looks like kale. Mm. Oh no, it's becoming full. Mama, are you careful with your bag, Mama?
Yeah.
Maybe there's a snake in there.
I'm a Scorpio, so.
Mama, do that.
What?
I like this, like a queen. Look. Oh, hail the Scorpion, whitey.
How many?
I don't know. What is this for? Braid. The braid, I think.
Braid? You can
yeah.
Braid it.
Yes. Are you going to eat it, Mama?
No. Crunchy.
I'm sure Pinky wants to eat this. Because he always wants to eat my mom's lingerie.
You will film it with Pinky.
Yeah, but he can't eat it.
No, but
Mama, maybe you should put some in yours. Look at mine, it's overflowing. Look at mine. I picked all of these ones.
So pretty.
Oh, birds. This is a good thumbnail, Mama.
With the sun.
Look
sunset?
At this one. Look.
With the sunset.
Look. So pretty.
Oh, shall I stand here?
Yeah. Okay. Shall I take a picture?
Ones are so beautiful. How do you?
Hi. It doesn't.
Okay.
Look. Mama, it zoomed in. You know.
I know.
Oh.
Sorry. In your face. Plant porn. Why are you always imitating me?
think
Maria is always imitating me. She doesn't have a mind of her own.
No, I always say it before my mom and then she
No. We always say it at the same time. Mm-hmm. Admit that at least.
No.
She's always imitating me, guys.
No, you can see it in the videos. Whenever I say something, my mom says it also. After.
But I usually imitate her when she's doing something. If she's going to eat something or drink something, then I also do it. Right, Marie? Or if she sings something or hums something, then
my mom will be like, "What song is that?" And then I say, "It's that song." And then she says,
"This will be for the band."
Oh, is that the church?
Yeah. Is there a copyright?
No.
Oh, the duck is laughing at me.
Bell.
I think it sounds great. Bells. Do you like the sound of the church?
No.
The bells? No? How about the singing in the church? Do you like
no,
it?
Scary.
Is it scary?
Yeah.
I like
because
it.
Usually, in horror movie, when the killer comes in and it's a psychotic film, psychotic horror, all of a sudden there will be church singing while
but I mean yes but inside that church, I mean when we're inside,
I think of that though.
Oh, I don't. I know, with horror movies. Yes It depends, but I'm not a big music fan. I only like music if there is some history in it, so.
Or you know, Filipino.
Yeah, or if it is Filipino or.
Yeah, I think that's it.
Okay, so we go inside.
Let
the
me store. Show you guys. This is the grocery for the day. Hall, least hall.
Do you think it's enough?
Yes.
What about the miniskirt?
There's the miniskirt.
The big ones are for the. Is it enough?
What do you mean big one? It's not big. It's miniskirt.
Yeah, I know, but is it enough? I'll be naked.
No.
I have the gray panty on, but.
Yeah. No, it's enough. Or maybe take some of those just as a precaution. This one?
Yeah. Don't put it on ano. Para lang kasi. Beautiful Tagalog. Mama, put it in this one and not in this one because it has flowers and popcorn.
No.
Is it enough now? I think. Thank you. Kissing sounds.
Okay.
Bye.
Don't abuse the camera, Mama.
Bye. Kiss.
No.
Kiss. Say bye bye.
Bye bye.
And kiss. Hey guys. We're inside Neto store. And I will show you what we are going to buy. Tofu. Something, nuts and fruits, vegetable butter, Swedish marshmallow. Oh,
and wine,
Nutella, vegan Nutella. What's this?
I don't know. Vine leaves. Stuffed vine leaves. I think I will do a taste test, Mama.
Okay.
An Aria bean.
This is great. Like, you used this on dolma.
Hmm?
Yeah, it's leaves.
Just need to find them in something blue.
Yeah. And baking soda, lots of bread. Maria has some cravings on bread. Vegan Oreo. Not all Oreo are vegan, so this one is vegan. And how about the meat jerky, love? Beef jerky. 20? Return that. Did you check? Yeah. That's all, I think.
Kale? What is it? How much? What is it?
Kale. That's kale.
Yeah, but is it wet?
Wet?
Hindi pa. Ano ba siya? Wet? Yung nakasoak ba siya? Water, some salt, and kale. Maybe we should try it.
Yeah, we try one.
10.
Why is this cheap now? Everything, when you see net set, that means sale, on sale. This one I love, hot dogs, but 20 crowns for this. Dressing, yes. We have dressing at home.
It's empty.
What's that?
Stevia.
Stevia. We have stevia at home too. Where's that Nutella something? Oh, I want to buy this. 20 crowns for 550 grams. I want to buy this one. I love hot dogs in all forms.
Sunod na lang.
Sunod na.
Yeah, shall we pay?
We shall pay. Bye-bye.
Adios.
Adios.